Okay, we are. I'm gonna check the shop real quick over here. Actually, let's check the shop in zero bill mode real quick. Whilst I work on my thumbnail. Oh, J Balvin's back. Oh wow, they added his song today. Oh, yeah, that wasn't in there. That's the first time I've seen him add a jam track on a Wednesday. Interesting. Oh great, and now I just got a copyright strike. Never mind, just get out of that. And this is, yeah, they got a new version of him. This is so weird. Scary. And there's even a Lego version. Oh, with a little crown. Interesting. Alright, sure. Shoot, let me just get my thumbnail. Yep, that's
good.
It's the same one. Wait, I'm sticking with the same one. I am. It should be. Wait, I'm not. Okay.
Wait, it's showing your banner.
Right, that's why I just. It should change. I missed it. I accidentally right clicked. Now! And then I should double check these things real quick. Anyways, let's see. What else do we have? What else do we have? Janky's back! Finally! Everybody wants Janky, right? Oh, so he has a Lego now. That's fun. It's not working, what?
It's not up to the cat.
Oh. Hopefully.
Yeah. Oh, it's still full tour, right? You said full tour. Wait, no, I'm sorry.
It's Wolf and Llama building the new world, D7. Yeah, it looks like it. Yeah, that's like it. I did. Last time it didn't.
Yeah.
I have to admit that there's no AI here other than my thumbnail. Let's see. Alright, and then. Let's check the shop for anything else. Rolly! That's my puppy's theme song, he just doesn't know it. Some shadow. That was weird. Oh, I thought I saw it coming down in the dinos. I'm sure these guys probably all have Legos. It's a pretty cool Lego. Nice. I like that one. Bronto too, yeah. Oh, nice. That's the Bronto. Pretty cool. I just like characters more than people. I think it's more interesting. Like hers, probably not gonna be that. Not gonna be my Lego ever. But. Yeah, tomato, his eyes are scary. Now I can't unsee it, someone pointed that out to me. Oh, we got a new guitar. Phenom. Headstock spin. Is that not new? Because I don't understand it. Oh, Tito, I'm going right back to the couch in a minute. Could've just chilled that puppy. I'm sorry you got uncomfortable. No new build sets! Take my money! This one showed up. I don't think I'm gonna use this one either as a Lego. I did a decent job on it, at least put some effort into it. So $8.99, you get 1,000 V-Bucks if you just do a couple quests. Like when they do these, it's pretty cool. It's basically like you're just buying the V-Bucks and you get some stuff. But you're buying the V-Bucks set. The highest price you can get them. Right, is that right? $1,000, $8.99. So, the price of that, you get a skin and stuff. Alright, we're ready to jump into our Lego. There we go. Jump it in. Wolf is already in. Wolf. I said wolf, not woof. Pop. You can come back over now. If you want puppy. Yay, it worked. Oops.
Did it?
Yeah. Turn my internet off and back on.
Oh, okay.
Should be working now, though. There we go. Alright, oh my gosh, I already have three watching. I gotta do something. Alright. Ooh, and I got a like. Thanks, like. I watched it spin as I was hitting it. Clean up this mess. Oh my goodness, can't have this. So, this is my... Oh, Lord. Of course it has to be all janky now. Wait, I get better.
Lobby again, basically, huh?
Lord, that looks fun though, doesn't it? Yeah, if you could build that, it'd be another miracle, wouldn't it? Okay, I don't like the Eliminator during the day. It's just extra dots. Fix! No, it's not working. Whoa, I'm sitting sideways. So yeah, I'm look at my view. Okay, I guess I can stop going up now. Wait, why am I going backwards? Like to spin. Oh, he's having some trouble. Alright, so I guess lobby again. Here we go. And then we'll figure this out after.
Oh, see how I'm
so safe how world. Jans. Jans, why you gotta come here and click on a Lego Fortnite and tell me to play Power World? Make a car. Make a car. Wait. Are you trolling me? There's a million videos of people on my channel. There's a couple of videos of us making cars. We're not making a car right now. We're working on this. It's a jetpack and it looks janky. So I have to go back to lobby, but it's awesome. So that's what I'm working on today. I have to go back to lobby for just a second. How do I have 5 likes with 3 people watching? That's pretty awesome, but odd. I don't trust YouTube. You don't come here. Come sit over here. I'm going to. I'm gonna have food later, and you'll be sitting next to me. I bet you will. Alright, we're jumping back in. Yawns. You're making me laugh. That's great. No, I don't think it's better. It's looking pretty janky. Now the floor is in the floor. It's in the ground. But sometimes when you jump on them,
you say maybe go fly to a cave and go in and come back out.
Yeah. Gosh. What a mess. Oh, Lego. The other day I was doing this and then I thought my ship had gotten destroyed by like that brute that's over by the shore or something. It's weird that I can actually run into the floor that's in the ground, even though that's not where it should be. So it actually has, it really does think that's where the parts are. So This is the jetpack we're going to try to build again today. Where's my stupid seat? I'll push you. Somewhere else. No, really, I should be able to come on. I don't want to open the chest. I want to sit in the seat. I wonder if the glitching is causing it to think that I can't sit there because I won't fit or something. Wow, it won't let me sit there. So, so much for find a cave. I guess I can go find a cave and... Oh, where is our nearest cave? Go on that way? In the desert? No way, that's our nearest cave?
Right here. There's one right on the, you know, on the other side of the rock. You know that first cave we went in?
Yeah. No. Oh, right there. It's
yeah,
right here at the
like
base.
Right over there or something like that.
Base of the village. Right here at the base of the village.
Right there.
Yeah. Really close. Yeah, yeah, I'm sorry. Now we're as you can see, we're already having a lot of trouble with our server. So, yeah, more people is not going to help that. We can't have more people in. We're trying to keep our make our builds not freak out and not have a lot of glitching. We are going to work on a viewer world here soon. Maybe this weekend. Wait, how soon is this weekend? Because I haven't planned it out. Actually, no, we should be able to figure it out. I think this weekend we're going to start another world and set it up where viewers can jump in with us on like a Saturday or Sunday, and we'll just work on some builds and stuff together and playing around and maybe some contests or something. All right, how's it? Does it look better now? like it's going to change for you? I do see the floor looks like it's in the right spot, so that's a good sign from way over here. All right, that's looking better. That looks perfect, actually. Cool. It worked.
In a way, that's like going to lobby and coming back.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, suck a little.
The world back in, yeah.
So, and that is my short on how to fix your builds from glitching. Thanks for your help, Wolf.
Yeah.
I mean, I literally should just clip that, except I wasn't recording, damn it. I can use the YouTube video, I guess. Let's start recording now before I screw that up again. Okay, now we're recording. I prefer the OBS version. Comes out cleaner. Let's see. So we're going to build one of these. Where did that even come from? And it's been a week since I built this, and I don't remember how. No. We're just going to basically... Do you think I could have actually... Yeah, I feel like I used the car jack. It's probably the worst thing I can do.
You might be right on that. I don't remember.
Oh, great.
Wow, I built it backwards.
Really? Wooden rod. That's what I forgot to grab. I think
that's
I have...
Oh!
I didn't bring everything else. I need flex wood. Okay. I got all my materials I need. Okay. All the stuff we need. Let's try again. So, we're gonna go here. Let's do the big one. Give us more room to work. And then, I'm pretty sure it's like the 03. This, 05. Right. Looks about right, yeah. The 6 would be wider. That's not wired, is it? It's definitely 05. Yeah. Alright, so...
I'm getting sad if I can't get under this vehicle after I drop it.
Just snap that into place and put it right there. That's not gonna work. No, the base is that longer piece. That's right. I remember now. That seems right. Okay, so that goes on. How am I going to get... Oh, yeah, I should fit, too. Alright, never mind. There's no way I'm gonna be able to hit that, right? Oh my god. There we go. Got it. Perfect. Okay, let's start over. So, sunset is coming. That's great. We're gonna just start. This is start. We're gonna get this on. We're gonna put on our... It's this one. Nope. Wait, maybe... I should remember which one I used. It came out perfect. It's gotta be that, right? That can't be. It's not that big, but I feel like it was longer. It's already there. That's probably it. The six. So it's the six, and then it's. Pretty sure it's, yeah, the front and back of the twos. These ones. The ones. And now it's sunset.
You don't have a 4x4 on a white, piece. That sucks.
4x4, oh.
Yeah, that's
I'm sure this card jack is going to disappoint me. Alright, now I have to wait till sunrise. I have 5 minutes to kill. Just go get some knot right out of that stupid cave.
If you wanted to, yeah.
Hey, Doc. How you doing, Doc?
Still don't.
Why is Lego Fortnite announcing the Avatar Lego skins are in the shop? I guess it's been like a week. That too, if we could did announce that. I was going to watch you. And you can walk us through this tutorial. What are you doing? No, no, it's perfect. It was perfect. Here, I'm gonna help. Ah, I'm not gonna help. Like he has a better chance of not knocking down your ladder. So Wolf's a professional, so he building a, are you building a, you're building a car.
Ah, that's not even flesh.
Ah. You have trouble?
Tear that down.
Oh, this is a ship.
It's not that bad.
The mothership. Old Bessie. Out of here. Hey, quiet on the set. We're trying to film here. Just waiting for a sunrise, you guys. Sorry. But at least here we do get sunny days. We don't get like rain every day and stuff. A lot of storms. Jeez. Bro, we need to do a workshop. Are you trying to do like a where you have dual control or something?
Yeah, eventually it will be. Just not dual control, just I'm putting my rockets. They're being hidden.
Because it looks like you. Oh no, because you'd have to deal with a separate foundation, a dynamic. So this is going to be vehicle slash rocket?
Yeah, it's gonna able to fly, and then, you know, I can turn with it when I land.
Yeah, okay.
Kind of like maybe a fighter jet, without the fighter and a jet.
They don't have jets. Sounds like you're gonna put jets on them. I like that white part. Just, oh, never mind. Crystal stone. It's weird how it looks separated, and you see on my, like, I'm sure you see it too.
That right here, this piece right there, yeah.
Like, one's attached to the top and one's attached to the side. These tires aren't gonna turn.
They're turning.
Really? Oh, they look like. I put the small ones on.
Yeah. It's mainly just to maybe turn around or something, and that's about it.
Nice.
Not get a, not to drive over terrain, really.
There. Got rid of that. $30. Oh my god. I thought we had a compost down here. But it's cool. Yeah. I'm just throwing the bones in there. Yay, the moon's going down. We'll be able to get back to work here in a minute. Dun-dun-dun. Come on, moon. There you go. Get the shot. Go away, moon. Go away, moon. Come back, son. There. Alright. So. We put our first piece on the edge. Like so. Go away. Go away. Go on the ground. Go on the ground. Go on the ground. Yay. Sunrise. Come on, angels. Come on, angels. Play some music. Alright, so, there we go. I'm just gonna go quick. I'm scared now. I'll get messed up again. So, I put that there, I put those there. His little feet. Feet to the back. And those are just, okay, then we did that, that's right. So, that's on the back, right? It's like right on the back. Are the feet? The feet look like they're going off the back, but they don't. They're to the edge, okay. And the feet should be on this side. They have to be, because they have to lay them. Okay, so. Eat another pizza. Trying to get my video shots here as best I can. The sun's a little bright. That's not helping. But here we go. So we have our platform here. It's just been a week since I've built this thing, so. But I did play around with it quite a bit. And it seems vaguely familiar. One left and one right fender. It shouldn't be that hard. I'm just going to pretend we're just coming back in here. Maybe snap it to that? Nope. Wow, it just doesn't want to snap to anything right there. That's stupid. So, there. There. Like that. Oh, there's some good light. Please let me keep that light for a bit. Okay, so that goes there. We fit some wheels in the bottom. We'll get those out of the way. We're just using our basic wheels, which I don't have. Looks like that. Alright. Oh, like, I really don't have flex rod. Okay, so the wheels will come later. We're gonna get that board. Okay, so first thing we should do. This side, I think. I have a feeling at some point this thing's gonna fall off this jack. Let's just make this all a fun video.
But
yeah, that's why I just went with the pillars.
Yeah,
mine dropped twice, so I was like, nope.
No, don't tell me that. I'll start over. So I used the Beachy Thin, but you could really use any. Boy, maybe I should go with. I kind of go with the look of it, anyways, right? The gray. Maybe the gray. Maybe a gray wing on it. So, gray wing. I don't want to use any of the special build sets. Just for people that don't have them. But I put a white wing on that one from the Beachside Boulevard set.
That's what a lot of these white ones, all these white ones I'm using are from.
Just once on board. Yeah. I think that'll look cool though. It'll actually go better with everything. Tie the colors together better. Then those guys are just fit right on there, perfect. Front to back in the middle. And our rods are probably ready. So we can do the tires too. The thing is, once the tires are on there, I can basically get everything else on there in case it does fall. Just the small tires, fine. But getting these, do they snap? I don't think they do, do they? No, they won't snap on the side. I think I got them. Let's go do it right the first time. They are to the inside. I like his little stance, so I'm gonna go with that. Oh my goodness, dude, seriously. Where's my camera? Anyways, test plane. Right there. That's it. So middle, but to the inside. Middle to the inside. That's how the tire should look. And you can go ahead and put those tires in the back. Although I feel like, yeah, why not? Well, we've got the tires out. Well, these basically just want them out as far as they'll go out so they don't hit. Just like that. Next up is our. Well, we could do 10 different things, but let's go with our little platforms in the middle here. So. That doesn't look wide enough. It's the same width, though, right? Gotta get a thruster on there. Wait. Size of that board. Just double check this. Yep, that's the right width. Cool. Any floorboard will work. So yeah, everything else should fit. It just seems the width of it is what. I guess I could check that too, right? The width of it is a problem. That's what I thought. Okay. Did I do two? I just put two, that's why. Okay, good.
Thank you. Cool.
I'll make one and then I'll teach her how to make one. Cool. So those boards go there. They still don't look wide enough. It's freaking me out a bit, but it's going to be okay. Everything's going to be okay, guys. So then this one goes on here. In the middle. And then, miraculously, the thing didn't collapse when I just jumped on it. That goes there. Oh, I ran out of wood? Really? of all the resources. We're out of wood. I'm just gonna steal this one. Just kidding. We got plenty. Okay. And we did 1, 2, 3, 4. Just 2 stacked high. And then, oh man, the grand chest. I gotta get that stuff. I think they got iron down here. I'm gonna do another object that's not in the way. That is wrong. Scratch that. I'm just gonna. So put that to use. Alright, let's try this again. That goes there. No way. There we go. Grand chest on top of there. But in the meantime, there's no way. What platform did I use last time? Not that. Oh, it's one of the. Wait. Oh, it's this one. Oh, it's this one. Dang it. Okay, I gotta start over. No, that's not right. There's no way that seat's going on there, right? 3 dots. It has to be 3. No, it's like 4 dots. I do not have 4 dots of room. Nope, I have 2. So we're gonna start over. Yeah. What? I'm trying to figure out what. I gotta figure this out now. So, not that one. Not that one. Not that one. This one? No, it's a cabin. It's not gonna work. I think they stopped making the piece I used. What the heck? What piece is that? Is it this one rotated? It's not big enough though. That's it. Number 7. You are the winner, number 7. Maybe convince before I start all over. It still doesn't look wide enough. Just tear this one up and then I'll know. Oh, you know what it probably is? It's a 7. Oh, okay, that's what it is. It's a 7 with the add-on in the back. So it's this. Oops. It's this. Right? Yeah. Just can't see. Oh, goodness. Light. Come on, light. No, it's not. It's just one piece. Look at all these stupid axes. Yeah, there is. Okay, I see it now. The ridge there. So yeah, it's this. Now it's raining. Yeah, there it is. Okay, that's definitely it. Alright. So it's a 7 plus. Let's reverse engineer this. Come on. Oh, those are good floorboards. This is. So then, even these all have to come off, don't they? Or just back to the base. I could have just started over. So yeah, all that's attached to that back piece. Brr. Oh, yeah. I'm not strong. What the? Waste one of these. Don't work. Strong enough. Oh, what piece is gonna work? Alright, we're ready. We're ready to start fresh. I guess I'll take this down too. And kind of go that direction with the tutorial. We grow the grass. Wait for sunlight. Oh my goodness. The fun of. I wonder if you can, like, rebind it or disable it somehow. Rebind it to, like, you know, some other key that you never use, far away.
No, you know, like, no, I'm talking about, like, say you build a chair and you break it and it throws all the parts all over the place.
Oh, yeah, for that one, like, yeah. That first day when we got the magnet version, yeah, yeah. That was awesome.
Chasing everything down. I guess that will have to do.
Oh, wow. Starbucks got me. I kind of got over going there often, but they offered me a BOGO today. I got this spicy dragon fruit drink. Oh, it just kicked me right now. Wow. That was a good sip, but yeah, it's actually got some spice to it.
Frappuccino right about now.
But... No frappuccinos. Yeah, I don't know, this one's like 300 calories, so it's not that great, but I think it's a lot less fat at least. Hopefully some natural sugars. And...
Not even flesh, what?
Interesting. Dang, there went my... Oh, you're hiding your thrusters too. Cool, I like it. You're fun.
Yeah, there's two on each side so far. Well, that should be good enough for my forward. I just need to find and put an engine. I'm hoping that adding the balloon on that will end up working.
Underneath here?
Oh. Let's get a.
Are you trying to do it? Because I might be able to get it to go. Last time I was having a little more luck, I think.
What's that?
Getting the balloons on.
Oh, yeah, don't put that on yet. It might flip it.
There, it's on. Oh, God, you're right. I wasn't going to do it, but I was just kidding around. But, yeah, if I accidentally did it, that would be bad.
Where did you try to connect it to?
To that front white axle part.
Oh, okay.
It wouldn't let me. I mean, it wasn't let me right away, but I mean, I can definitely not accidentally do it. I think. You know me, though. Tend to hit the wrong buttons. Yeah, it's not.
Wait on it now, maybe, but. Yeah, it won't let me do that.
Yeah, it won't let me do it. It's not connecting. Try it. See, if I try to snap it, I can get it sideways. Maybe I just have to come to a different... Oh, but that's like a bug, huh?
See, this is what you gotta do, though. You gotta look for, if I can find it. Grab some other piece, don't matter. Now, get your balloon, attach it to that one, and then nudge it.
Yeah.
Back. Oh, stupid camera, man.
Hey, out in space, I don't think it's annoying.
The thing is, there he is. Wait, no.
No. Oh. I think they're having a concert outside. I'm going. I'm gonna go. I gotta go, guys. Let's see. Sorry for waiting for the rain to... You think these videos are easy, people? You don't know what we go through. So much trauma here. Just trying to get good lighting now.
Well, I was gonna put the balloons on it. I want to try it, but I'm afraid it's gonna flip it over and it's like startled.
Yeah. Do you have everything you need on the bottom? You can just finish what you're doing on the bottom.
No. I would like to drop it, but I don't know if I can get underneath or not.
This guy. Who invited you?
Save my sword.
I don't want to eat until I'm ready, because I don't want to have to eat halfway into my tutorial. I think this time I'm going to be able to do it all the way through, because the rest is easy. Like, it's basically just getting this beginning base part figured out. And I was a little short on that. Should I just start over with this? I have that first day, but nothing's... Yeah. Okay, fine. I'm going to do that too. It'll be so much easier for editing. In fact, I think I'll just pause and restart my video. Because nothing beats having 4-hour videos for Premiere Pro to try to churn through. Wait. Oh my gosh, it can't be. It can't be. Sunshine. So that wasn't like rain during the day and now it's going to be going into night, is it? This is actually bright enough, I think, that I could get some footage. Okay, let's start over. All right, eat our pizza, pray for sunlight. Sun seems to favor that side. I kind of don't want to be showing that one in my video. I'm going to just be like, I have this view. Okay, this view will work. Better field here. There. Okay. The hard part is finding the jack. The rest is easy. Jack.
No way.
And then we're doing 7 on the edge. I think that's enough. Boy, I sure hope it is. Otherwise, we can start all over again. We're going to build our ladder right here for continuity purposes. And then, that's my problem already, but we're going to I think this is easier to dip from down here. Attach that to the back, and then we're going to find a floorboard and invoke this one. Oh lord, I did not. Invoke this one. We'll rotate. And in there. And in here. Have two boards at the back end centered like that, and then on top of that we're going to do back to these guys. We're going to do this one and we have to like move it to get it to snap out of it. That one? Hey, is that right? Looks like it's high. And there you go. A stack, double stack of those. Double of those. That's the fives. And then we'll throw on our suspension. Oh, it's not here, it's down here. Left and right. And I don't think it really matters if the left and right get reversed here. But let me try to keep it the way it's supposed to be. So those are right to the back edge and centered. Then we're going to go to the tires. We're doing back end to the inside. And it'd be cool if I just like get it right away. At least this controller has a little less drift. Why is it doing that though? There we go. There to there. Boom. Edit, there. And then this one. Wait, come on. Should let me put it in. It's a supporting piece, but you know, I think leave it alone. I think it's supporting. That's pretty flat. That couldn't do much better. Could I find the sweet spot? Nope. It's not going to let me do it anywhere now. And then let's just try again. Why is it not working? It kind of does for a second. I got the left, right, up, down, backwards, controller backward thing.
Really? I got that whole, since I broke this thruster off, now it's saying there's something in the way.
Yeah, so this is acting like I'm not supposed to put it on there, but then if I go above it, I can put it on there. But that doesn't even look even, what the heck? Come on, guys, make it easy. Make it easy on us. Act like a properly coded program, please. Just kidding. God, it's like not even. Please? I'm willing to beg. It needs to be... It seemed like that was happy for a minute. There. Okay. Edit, cut, take, print, done. Alright, and then we're gonna do, I know most of this. We obviously need a driver's seat. We're gonna do the tiny one. Because we're on a diet, ready for summer. We're not gonna need a big seat. But if you really want, you could add another front end to it and get yourself the bigger seat. That should do it. It's that, and then. And then, we got her. Gosh, I need to put that chest on before I do any balloons. Got little thrusters, big thruster. Yeah, I guess we do that. Let's do the, like I want to put the cabinets on first, the storage. Iron bars? Nope. So I need... Eight frost pound, I got four iron bars I need.
You gotta break everything down, put it back in, so it registers as a supporting piece.
Heh. That's a freshly made. I wonder what this thing, how much different this thing would fly without a grand chest. Only four people watching, you know what? I'm not gonna post the video. Then everyone will be bummed. Then they just missed it. You people watching live, that's it. You got the exclusive. Please don't steal my videos and post it. The hottest underground video. Oh, that's not the right shit. Okay, so we're doing grand and we're doing... Okay, I know what we're doing. Those go on there. Okay, got it. Alright, next few steps I got. So, first one's gonna be get up here. Grand chest. Should show that longer. Grand chest. Select it and put it right on top. So it's centered. Centered. Ta-da! Yay! Lots of storage. And then we're going to go to... So this is where there's a lot of room for variation. But I don't know how any of these would affect it. And I don't really want to build 8 variations of it and test them. But you could use this, you could use this, or I use these. And I think this time I'm going to go with the circle on the front, even though last time it was on the side. My bees are chipped from here. I'm just going to put it on there. And centered, and then another one over here. There's no way, right? I don't trust that. I hated how that place. That took me too long. I wiggled too long. And okay, there we go. So that's our storage. Lots and lots of storage, which is awesome about this whole build. We're going to go thrusters next, which I should have this stuff for. And going for one big thruster. Should be able to snap it to the back. Pretty sure it should be right next to those tires. Like that. Centered by the tires. Alright, and then my down thrusters. And don't check. I'm just going to don't check them. Okay, those are there. Down thrusters are to the middle. Okay, they're two. You're right on the outer edge in the middle. And then I have those guys right up against them. Trust me. Well, actually, this one, and then this one's out one. It made a difference. All these little nudges make a difference. So we're gonna do the down ones to the outside middle. Okay. So then, dun dun dun. Okay, now that should not be hanging over. Wait, does it? Oh, it does. Yeah, it hangs over. Okay. No. Cut. Recut. And then we do one here. Middle to the outside. Right between the dots. The Lego dots. I think there's a word for that. Huh? Alright, chat, what's the word for that? Nubs. I just call them Lego dots, and I think anyone listening will know exactly what I'm talking about. But I believe there's a proper term for Lego dots. And then on this side, our thruster is going to be right as close as we can get to this thing. And on this side, it's going to be in and out. And that's crucial for turning. It took me a while to get that part figured out. So there we go. We're really close. The last thing we need is balloons and lights. So that's two things. It's not the last thing we need. The last things we need. And I hate putting these on because they might just drift away. I'm going to double check over here to see exactly where I have those balloons, but so they're to the front dot. Front inside dot. Is it on the dot? On the dot? No, it's not. It's just inside that front dot. On both sides. Okay. Front dot. Front dot. Front dot. Inside. What'd you do? What'd you do?
Squid is here.
Oh, cool. Hi, Squid. I'm building...
Hello.
I'm building another jetpack so you can have one. start a jetpack flight school. So, there. What do you think, Jack? What do you think? Is that it? Was that it? Is that what we saw? I feel like it has to be. Yeah, it has to be. There. And then, there. Just inside the dot. Placement is crucial. Do not get it wrong. Overhead. There it is. And really, this thing will fly right now, but every ounce is sacred here. We definitely want to throw in some lights, which we don't have glass for, so we're going to get glass. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, speaking of light, Jerry. No, 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 yeah, got it. I'm just telling them all, I don't care. Mine now. So we got side lights, middle, to the front. And we got front lights hanging off that bottom ledge. A notch up from the seats. That was all critical too. Balance is everything in silly little vehicles. So this one goes here to there. And then, of course, if I would have put my platform where I should have. Oh, is that in? That looks like it. That's it. No, that's it. Right? No. Wait. What's wrong? What's wrong? Why aren't we working? What am I doing wrong? Another object should not be in the way. I really want to... What's my ladder? Oh. Those skeletons have pretty crappy pickaxes. Why are they always trying to hurt us? It's not in there anymore. Still a little off. Darn it, it's really dark. But I think it'll let me. Why won't it let me? Why does this game always have to do this? So good news, chat, it's not just you. Over here, no problem. Over here, pretty good problem. Plus, Slurp over here. I'm sorry, what's your real name? I can't even see it. Slush. That's not that hard to remember. Slush is getting in my way. That one's just where it can be on the sides. I gotta do this one first. I can't have it uneven. Come on. Go, go, go. Please, please. There's no other object in the way. There's nothing there. Absolutely nothing. It's even. There's no reason. There's no excuse. Oh, that... The thruster? It's the same height on both sides. But... Let's see. I have a theory. No, it's right even with that dot. That's where it should be. Even with the dot, and then this one's right with the dot too, right? Yep. But yeah, I think I have to remove that thruster to get this piece on. Which would suck, because if you're like out in the wild and stuff, like you don't want to have these kind of issues. There's no way though, that's like so dumb. Then over here, it's like, yeah, sure. Wait, it was. Are you gonna put it on the cabinet? You can't do that. Bring it on here. No, it needs to go on here. Who's following along? Did yours go on? It's like it's being really stupid because. I have to go run into a cave. Like, for real. I'm gonna go run in the cave. Because this should be going on. Off to the cave we go. Also, waiting for sunlight would be nice. Wow. Where you at, cave? There it is. Berries. Oh, Starbucks trying to kill me. That's really nice. That's a lot of this cayenne pepper. Wow. I think this thing would be insanely delicious with a little tequila too. But I don't know. I feel like it's all poison, so it doesn't necessarily make me feel better. So I skipped it. But if I was having tacos in a nice restaurant, he gave me a Starbucks refresher, spicy dragon fruit drink, and get a couple shots of tequila in there. Did I say a couple? Then yeah, I probably wouldn't fight you on it. Okay, and then we just grab this light and we just put it on here. You know, if that would have worked though, it would have been a cool part of the tutorial. It's like, if you can't get this to work, go run into a cave. I don't understand what I'm doing wrong. I think I have to take this thruster off, which sucks. Because it's right where it's supposed to be. This way people will have to pay me to come into their worlds and build this, because they're never going to get this to work right. No, I want the tutorial to be easy to follow. Like, there's no object in the way. Well, if you want to come try this, see if you can get this on. So, torch and glass, do you have, or do you need?
No, I don't have glass.
Okay. There's glass. I'm trying to put that left light on, just right where the right one is. Somebody outside took the wrong dosage. They're having some issues. So yeah, what object is in the way? Because like, I even took off the thruster that was even anywhere near it. The right one just went on no problem.
With this one and try to go put it over there, it needs a supporting piece, but if you nudge it back,
oh yeah, it's not even, but it's like, yeah,
that's not even.
And it would be okay if I could just get them both the same. I think as long as they're even, then I'll be okay. It is even, but it isn't on my screen. Yeah,
it needs to go lower though, that's the only thing.
Yeah. So how'd you... Oh, no. You stop it. You get away from my toy. So how did you get it? You attached it to what part? Like the cabinet or the...
I lined it up right next to your other light.
And then nudge it all the way across? Oh. Interesting. All right. I think I know what you did. All right. I need to get that on my own screen. No! Yeah, I don't like this when it does that. I feel like Meowsos is way more aggressive at punching and breaking stuff than this guy is. Slush. Sorry, I remembered your name that time, though. He's amazed. He's surprised. Okay, so... We have a line on here. Right there. Nope. Nope. Doesn't work for me. Stupid.
So, did you lined it up right is on the right?
Yeah, I lined it up and I can get green. I can get a green to the right side.
And then just edge it all the way over.
Yeah, even maybe this side? No. I got it, but I did it from the left side of this light and then nudge it across by doing the snap. Jeez. All right, that's going to be fun to describe, but I need to describe, like, different ways to do it in case people have trouble. And that pretty much applies to every piece on here and every piece on every build. Don't expect them to ever just do what they're supposed to do. Like that. Oh my god. And we're done. Ta-da! I should say build finish. I should try to make a little graphic that looks like that.
You completed?
Yeah, completed. No, I'm scared. Wait, you get away. Hang on, let me double check. I'm double checking everything. And I haven't adjusted my thrusters. I need to go for a wrench. I think I left one in here. Chance it's still here. Nope. My wrench. Someone stole my wrench. I'm angry. Can I borrow your wrench, please?
Sure.
Yay! Borrow a wrench from a friend. Because, you know, they're so hard to make. Okay, thruster. Okay, I know these are like... they should be two. I'm trying to change it with the pickaxe. That's channel three. I'm guessing before I look, and then channel one. Okay, good. Yay! Alright. So now, I guess we'll just knock it down first. Get this out of here. Remove this. Boom, boom, boom. Get it right back. Okay, now. Get rid of this. It's easier to see what I'm doing. So, go on here. And this is channel 1 and turn off 3. And then this is channel 2, turn off 3. And then this is not here. Oh, I forgot to put it back. Darn it. Alright, hang on, video. Let's go back. It's gonna be. It was going so smoothly, but I forgot to put the thruster back on, and I didn't even need to take the thruster off all that time. So that'll be a fun little continuity error in the video that people might enjoy. Don't tell anybody, you guys. I'm gonna Photoshop it in. Okay, so wait. That one's forward, right? So this one needs to be back. Come here, slash. Get the F out of my way. Thank you. Oh. Nothing. I'm not angry. Wait, there are a lot of addicts out in there. We have this nice river behind us and this walkway, and I guess Wednesday hump day is go over your dosage day. Try the next level. Man. Okay. So that one should be there. Far back as possible. Okay, there. Alright, so there we go. That's done. So now, assuming slush is not in your way, and you have a wrench in your hand, grab your wrench, and you go out here, and do one. Wait, yeah. Three off. Oh, I don't like that delay I did. When you're editing these things, it's always those little things that drive you nuts, because you want to just make it... I like to make my videos like as compact as possible. There you go. And then these, of course, are always defaulted to 3. I'll show those just in case. Then, what if this thing actually worked? That'd be cool. So then we jump in our seat. And, oh my gosh, it's just as good as the other one. Yay! It worked, it worked, it worked. Meow. Happy alien. Bill's happy. Right, go to the shore and beat up on your buildings. It's funny how if I'm thrusting forward and I turn, sometimes it just goes crazy. What the heck? My point of view here is a little weird. This is confusing. Yeah. Actually, okay. Oh, so this would be perfect. And then I land here. I could be like... So now, you have... Can get up there. Yay. Storage up here. All this space. But you also have storage here. With 6 spots, and storage here with 6 spots. You could use any of these boxes if you want to add some yellow to it, or a little decoration. You could use these little side designs and have those in the front. But I went with these on the front. On this one, I had them on the side. So you just have more of a flat front. But I thought the yellow would kind of look cool too, because it kind of goes with all the yellow on there too. So those are some variations of boxes you could do. And then the other variation you could do, will take me about an hour to find, let's see, is, oh, that's in the storage area, these guys. So these guys, you could get 2 of these in the same space. Oh my gosh, really, Drifter? And on grass, so they're not flat. But that'll give you 6 and 6 in the same spot. Weight-wise, I don't know what these are going to do. They might cause the weight to be different, and that could cause this thing to fly differently. I'm kind of curious, so I guess I might have to do that. Because if you really wanted to have that much more storage space for going and pillaging, then the extra is 6 spots. That's not minor. That's because it's 6 on each side. You'd have 12 extra spots to throw in whatever you found if you want to bring back even just your secondary items, your feathers and your bones and whatever. You wouldn't feel as bad about using up the space for them. So there it is. Yay, we did it. He's got a headache. I don't blame him. I could see that. But yep, that's the dude. These are your options for storage. And he flies really well. So for flying, basically you have your 3 is your up. You know what I should do? Wait, hold on. We're going to start over. Oh, that was beautiful. Just to show how rugged it is. All right, I'm going to hold it a little longer just so it lights up better because I'm going to have this overlaid. So 3 is your up. If you hold it, it does that. Never mind. So I'm just going to do... I wish my dude wasn't right there. So 3... Oh man, it turns off that quick. 3. That sucks. Can't hold it longer to make it show. Get you up. And you hit it again to stop. 1. Goes forward. 2. Spins. And you can pretty much do all of them if you want. Without having anything go crazy. You'll just spin faster. Like sometimes if you're going forward and you're flying and you try to spin, he does a really fast spin. But if you just slow down, give it a sec, he'll do a slow spin. It's a lot easier to aim that with that one. You can only spin one way, of course. But without the jets being just slightly off, he spins crazy. If you just have 1 on there, it spins crazy. So the other one's kind of like, oops, hello, on the boxes. I couldn't have done that on purpose, but I just did it accidentally. You can just nudge it. I also like give him a little spin at the end, so he just kind of lands without. It doesn't really matter if he leans forward, because if he's moving forward when he lands, he'll kind of like do a face plant for a sec, but it doesn't hurt anything because the lights are up high enough. It won't break anything off. But sometimes when I'm coming in for a landing, I'll just like do a little spin, and then you get like a gives you like a where you just kind of fall backwards instead of forwards. Just feels safer sometimes when you're landing in certain spots. Aiming for certain spots still is a little tricky, because the way he falls, like if you're really high up and you're going forward, he's gonna eventually kind of just go straight down. Go see, he's just... Yeah. So it's kind of like an arch that he does, like... And so just gravity and balloons and whatever. That's it. Away we go. This is my favorite ship ever. For sure. My favorite vehicle. It's just been a lot of fun. Pretty easy to control. Oh, hello tree. That's all you have to do. If you just get in trouble, just hop it. And practice your, get an open field, practice your takeoffs and landings so you get used to it. But, pretty fun. I haven't tried to play around with like adding more lights, doing other stuff like that. But anytime you move anything on here, change anything, I got a grand chest, but I'm guessing with even with just a big chest or a regular chest, it's all the weight changes. So everything can change. Your buoyancy can change. It could drop faster. It could, you know, things like that. Hello. Get him. Oh, ouch. Oh, to the face. Oh, gut. That was in the gut. Get him. Oh, left, right. Wow. Good job, Slush. Good job. Can you pick up the bone? Wait, we can't train them to pick up bones? Okay, fine. The other thing I want to show is as soon as the sunlight comes back up, is it can also land on water safely. So if you do have to land on water, you're okay. I would not get off on the water because getting back on this could be tricky. So that's another challenge. And do not try to check your inventory. Do not try to check your map. Well, you know, you can check your map, but do not try to check your inventory while you're on this. Is anyone taking notes? Can you just email me that? But yeah, if you try to check your inventory, basically, wait, never mind. You're okay on your inventory. What was I worried about? Yeah, I don't know. Like, you just gotta be careful about not jumping off while you're up in the air. It will just drift down. And I've done it several times. But if you're too high, you could fall to your death and become a backpack. That could be a problem. See, now we have two of them. I'm going to get to give Teal flying lessons here in a bit. I'm probably going to do a dinner break real quick where I'm going to be eating, so I won't have my mic on a lot. I'll just find something to do while I'm doing that. Or I'll just watch Wolf build his stuff or something. But I'm just going to land on the lake real quick to just show that when the moon goes down and the sun comes up. So we're just going to do a time lapse right here. Any questions from the chat? Anybody build it yet? Are you building it right now? Did you do it? How'd it go? So many little things to try to, like, explain. But I want it to be as thorough as possible. So on mine, I like to use... I could show that, too. On mine, I have, like, one side with my spare weapons. And pickaxe. And then the other side, I have some food and just materials, which I don't really need because I always have these on me. No, really, I should just get rid of them. Let's get those out of me. So I have some food in there, but you can leave them empty and fill them up with other stuff or do whatever. Let's see. I'm going to put these back. This back. Oh, she's just burning some stuff while we're waiting. Feather. Random stuff. Oh, I should get some glass back. I stole all the glass. And I go find it. In my next video, I'll show you how I stole all the glass. Oh my gosh, we're getting close, guys. We're getting close. Wait, where'd it go? Where'd it go? I think that's it, right? That's it. Well, it's always darkest before the dawn. And it's dark. Get back in your hole. Go. What are you gonna do? Oh. Time to go. Is he gonna kill me before he goes? Who do you think's gonna win? Oh, we got away. I mean, he was trying. Get one of these. Oh, sunrise. On our jetpack fields. Hello, people. These are jetpacks. Be cool if he would jump in one and we could just go cruising together. Alright, so you gotta find your seat. That's always the most annoying part. And then, you know. But, also, the cool thing about it is it's safe in the water. And I didn't make it far enough, darn it. But he floats. Like I said, if you jump off, good luck getting back on. I don't know how you get back on. So, don't jump off. Hey, Sean, how you doing, Sean? Yeah, I just did a full tutorial on how to make this. So, if you watch the rebroadcast, you could get through it. Just skip forward to where... Yeah, we could go through it with Squid, and it'd be fun. Yep. And then I gotta teach her how to fly it. Ta-da! Yay! Yeah, I think I have it down now where it doesn't look like the flying Land Rover. Yeah, the thing I love is it's very compact, so you can land it just about anywhere. It's just, you gotta get used to your landing, like, angles and stuff, or it's gonna drift in. And then, it can take off straight up. Like, straight up, so... No, just... Yeah. Wait, that. Sorry, getting my drink here. Hang on, I'm just gonna prepare it. But yeah, it just takes off straight up, so if you're between trees or up next to a mountain or whatever, then, you don't need any space for it. You don't need space around it. Of course, it's always getting into the seat. I guess it would be cool to figure out I don't know. Like, it needs the tires. You could go without the tires, but then you wouldn't be able to land in water. But that would bring it down that notch. How else would you bring it down? That's it. Yeah, I think it needs that suspension, and there's like, you. Yeah, this is too big, and wouldn't make it better. Oh shoot! What did I do? I always hit that wrong button. That would make it taller. So yeah, I think that's the best choice for sure. Unless you did something like this, you could probably do that and then put the tires on it, and then it would be slightly lower to the ground. Well, you could try that on teals, and then it'd be easier to get into. But basically, you just have to look at the seat, and you can get it. Use your dot. Dot there. But even then, sometimes. That's an uh-oh. Let me shoot a balloon. Oh, I don't have my... At least it's not going up, so you're not... Yeah, there you go. You heavy. Nice. Yay. Oh, no, what'd you do? Oh, there you go. Oh, I thought you... So this is how you recover a ship. I gotta do a whole thing on just this kind of stuff. The pros and cons and survival. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna be making munching noises for a minute, so I'm gonna just turn my mic off. Otherwise, you just hear this. Yep, that's Wolf. That's Wolf trying to rescue his ship. Why is it going up more? You need to knock... Oh, jeez. A tripod. Oh, yeah, you could do a tripod. I don't know. I love his stance. I love like how it looks with the legs. It reminds me... I keep thinking of like RoboCop or something, but I know there's a different robot. Actually, I have that emote, but yeah, it's not in here. I don't know. I love the way it looks like this. But yeah, if you did do a front fender coming out, maybe we'll try that on teals. It's gonna throw off the whole weight though, so then it's gonna fly different. It's gonna lean forward. It's gonna want to go. Yeah, it just changes all your weight ratio. So then you have to try to figure out move your balloons back and all that kind of stuff. But yeah, if you had a little fender and wheel coming out here, it'd be easier to just jump up on that. I mean, I can jump up on it. You don't believe me? Oh, there we go. So I can jump up on it, and then you can usually like stand on a light and look down and find the wheel that way too. The challenge is if you end up where you're like on a hill and it's sloped down really far in the front, it gets even harder to find the spot. I mean, here I found it pretty good. Sometimes I swear though, you just, no matter how much you're like aiming at the seat, it won't get it. But I'm just getting lucky here right now. And also jump on the back and like jump. I did it before. Like jump. Oh, no. Jump over it. I've done it before. I jumped on the thruster and got over the top of it. So it's an option too. But it'd be cool to have like a little. I'm about to try that on hers. What you could do. Wouldn't have that much weight. It's just the tiniest little float. Oh, that's the tiniest floor we have, huh? Wow. I am not spinning. Why are every one of my controllers got so much drift? Oh, PlayStation. Most of these haven't even been used that much. I had to retire one last night because it was so bad. Yeah, this, just like the tiniest, take out one of the balloons. Oh, his, okay, sorry, yeah. Talking about Wolf earlier when he's rescuing his ship. Oh boy. This is a first time build for him. Oh, wait, two power engines, you can't do that. What the heck? Oh, okay. Oh. What the heck? No, it's fine. Super overpowered vehicle. Okay, let's see. What's like the tiniest piece of anything we have that you could use to put like a little edge on this for a step?
A six.
A I mean six, one.
Oh, a 4x4.
Yeah. A 6x2x1. Oh, 4x4. Wait, where's that? Medium wide. Huh. Wait, where's the 4x4s? I have.
You're gonna have a big overlap, or you have to have it tucked in underneath.
Oh, 4x4. I'm sorry, that the squares.
Yeah.
So you're saying 4x4? Yeah.
Step for where? Oh, I see.
I mean that. I'm just thinking, especially for Teal, like to have an easier way for her to get up on it. This could work, if I can get it on the bottom here.
I mean, just gotta look at the seat, though. But, yeah.
I want to put it on the bottom, which is a little trickier when it's already here. Let's snap. It's not gonna snap. Oh. Really? Oh, just like hanging off the front? No, I want to do like on the bottom. Darn it, come on. I need some bites.
Wait, you don't have muscles anymore?
No, this guy's a little, for one, he matches me. And for two, he's like a lot tougher than muscles. And more importantly, he does make the noises and stuff. Wow. That seems good. We got all of the pack in there too, and it's good for like 2 months or something. Yeah, so we don't have to rush on it. I think. Maybe we should double check that date.
It's unhealthy though, right?
Well, yeah. It's not unhealthy on its own. But when you put it in a quesadilla, yeah, it gets a little less healthy. Darn it. Okay, so if I can land on these boxes, I'd be able to get there. And I did it earlier, but that was not on purpose. But this is a fun little challenge. There's no way, though. That's what I'm dealing with here, right? Nah, there's no way. It's so hard to aim directly at a spot. If I go on to, he's busy there. Wait, oh, is that Teal? Oh, you rebuilding it from looking at mine? That's awesome.
I don't know what yours looks like. I know what yours looks like, but it's...
Wait, where'd my other one? Oh, it's over there.
Yours?
Yeah. Yeah. We can go over it. I can like tell you the part name and everything. We can build it. But yeah, go ahead and play around if you want to have fun with that, and then we can do one from fresh. I think I remember all the steps pretty good right now.
Chat.
Oh. I think along the center line from the front. Yeah. The problem right now is I can't even get under it. So I need to like land somewhere where on the roof. Yeah, that's what we're thinking, like when we have like a viewer participation day where we have a world built, but we're gonna make a couple of these guys, and then we're gonna make these little landing things like this. And you have to try to... That's obviously Wolf's spot there, so I can't land there. This is my spot. Oh, God, I almost made it. But, yeah, that's my spot. He made it a little tiny. I don't need that much room, right? I mean, maybe I'll get this figured out eventually. Oh, no. Oh, I held it too long. I knew that. I felt it. Yeah. There's Wolf's landing, or is it Eolf's?
Oh, nice!
Yeah, he actually put his name on it, so cool. So you know not to land there.
No,
I'm not allowed to. I know. Oh, no, that's no, it's not going to go well. That's not good. Stop. We just like having fun. We're just here to have fun. Our builds aren't as beautiful, but we have fun. Actually, Wolf's doing some pretty good stuff, so I shouldn't even say that anymore. All right, I'm going on your roof, but I gotta go towards the other edge. No, it's too far. Can you build it wider?
Yeah.
No.
I'm gonna make your platform bigger.
I think it'll look weird, though. I can get up on your roof. Okay, now I just put a hole in your roof so I can get down below and put something on the bottom of this. Nope. Not gonna do it. Well, at least I can land on that roof. I should get some credit. Yeah, whoever lands on that roof first is gonna get, you know, a skin or something. I don't know, we'll figure out some kind of prize. But good luck. And then what happens if, like, they smash up, like, we have three of these built, and then they all get smashed up while people try to land?
Oh, you can destroy them?
Well, I mean, yeah, if you crash in, well, I mean, we'd be able to repair most of the damages, but it could get pretty bad. Oh, whoops. Hey, wait, this might work. No, maybe if I was turned around. I got an idea. What if, yeah, from here, a little lower. Of course, I can't see now. Illuminator or torch? I feel like the torch might work better, but that's good. And then I'm gonna try this one. Get under there. Get under there. Get under. Come on! How is that not working? Oh, I just did it for a sec, huh? There it is. But what are the odds I'm going to get this centered? Like right there. Wait. Oh, that looks better, right? Okay, so there's the edge. Is it centered? Oh, no. Oh, what the heck? That totally looked like it was going to be right. But see, that would be an easy step. And then sit. But, well, it's definitely going to be off balance now. All right, I'm going to do it. I'm going to fix it while I'm here because... it's going to be hard to fix it anywhere else again. Now I have my chance. Except just this alone. Or if it's going to, like, drift away from me. Oh my god, I have to eat. This is so good. I'm not going to talk for a minute. Come on. Come on, we can do this. Come on, Bill, don't give up. This is where PC controls are probably easier. Like, I got it, like, over here. It just keeps drifting.
Damn, it's like a narrow spot, right?
Yeah, sometimes it's like weird. I don't want to bump it either, because there we go. This is going to be easy, except for trying to line it up again. There we go. Okay, now, last time when the dotted line disappeared, it was actually a notch over. So now if the dotted line's showing, that should be good. And then we'll go forward. Might as well just make it like a whole plate. Hmm. Got it. Okay. So, I can jump up here, get on there. But, what is it going to do with the flying? It's the same. Hey, oh, what the hell? Awesome. That was just... That's pretty good. Come on, that's going in the video. Stupid, stupid skeletons.
He threw an arrow at you?
Yeah, he throws rocks. That was a good shot.
Good aim.
Hey man, nice shot. Wait, is that song licensable? Can I use it on TikTok? It feels heavier. I feel like it's going down faster. Could be my imagination. Also, might not be a bad thing because it does take a minute to come down. I think this is an improvement. And it's, you know, optional. You don't have to put it on there. But it will always make it, like, easier just to jump on and then get on. Wow, that's so much easier. Because there's been so many times when I'm sitting here for, like, an hour just like, where is the seat? Where is the seat? Even when you get, like, right up next to it. It's working pretty good right now. I'm telling you, there's been times I've tried every angle. But if you're standing here, it's letting you on. Oh, great. It's fine. Everything's fine. Don't panic. Rule number one in LEGO Fortnite Aviation. Do not panic. So you pretty much jump and glide, and it'll come down on its own. It has auto park. But you should glide. It's important to glide. There we go. I like that improvement. I like the little step. If I put it on before I took it off the jack, it would have been a lot easier. So I have to edit that into the video, right? I have to like fast forward, take a break, and say before you take it off the jack, if you think you want to step, and it could even be back one notch and it would still be easy to get onto. I don't think it looks bad this way, but back one notch would just, it'd still give you that plenty of space to jump up. Might even fly a little better because it would be slightly less forward weighted. Yeah, okay. Sean, you're trying to give me a challenge, aren't you? I think Lonson. Okay, oh yeah. Yeah, there you go. Yay. I'm starving. It's not wrong. It's not good.
It's cold.
Mm-mm. It's still warm. It really is. But yeah. Oh. There you go. Oh. I'm done. Yeah, I got enough. Thanks. Wow. Wolf, are you flying face down?
No, I'm flying face up.
Face up?
Yeah.
To the moon. Like
this is where I want the balloons, but even though I'm putting more weight on the front, maybe I got to put more weight, but...
It sees the balloons as being like, yeah, on those back blocks, so even though they're facing forward. Wow. Interesting. You're going to build, like, a box around them?
Yeah. At some point, but right now it's, like, having just a hard time getting this weight.
The weight ratios. Oh. That's awesome. Like the strip thing I had in that other world. That thing was so fun. I gotta try to rebuild that. Wow. You might want to get away from the house. And you're not gonna land on the roof. No way. Tear it all up.
No, because I already... They're sturdier than you think.
The house? Oh yeah, I know. They made them better.
Because I've crashed my other, in the other world, like I said, if you saw me, you would guarantee think something would have gone down, and it did nothing.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't even break anything on the ship.
Nice.
But I'm not going to say that every time either, though, that it does that. More weight, more weight. Oh, goodness, I'm glad it didn't fly away. Flip it, that's the question.
Sorry, chat. I was taking a bite and I missed it. A little front heavy now.
I think I just need to rearrange thrusters and stuff. But I need to find a way for my churning. Right now, my churning is like corkscrew. Like,
oh yeah.
Yeah, like literally corkscrew. Said if I churn, literally corkscrew.
Wow. How? Did you do that on purpose?
Yeah.
That's amazing.
But the thing is, it for churning wise though, it may corkscrew, but if I need to churn a little left or right, yeah.
Why would it corkscrew though? That means like, usually that'd be one higher or lower than the other, or I guess, yeah, just weight imbalance. But it looks, and nah. I was gonna say, unless it looks like this power cell in the front, or power bank, whatever they call it, and power block, I can't remember. But anyways, if it looks like that is like heavier on one side, I don't think so. Sean's saying, what if you switch the trunk and the power? So,
switch spots.
The video from today got up to 700.
Oh, nice. On TikTok? Nice. The video we posted on. Oh, yours. That's awesome, too. Nice. Sorry. I mean, what's mine doing?
Change.
No. It's all about me now. Jukers, everyone go to TikTok and check out. You should be on YouTube, by the way. I can link in everything. TikTok.com/ Is it slash Jukers? Or, Jukers.com. 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 JUKERS. Yes, I'm playing Battle Royale videos, Zero Build. And his video today is doing really well, so he's really happy. Like, follow, comment, save, share it to all your friends, join his Patreon, attend his webinar for a free course, all that crap. Sorry. I felt bad because. Oh, nice. I'm missing the launches here. Where'd he go? He's over there. Oh, he's up there. And his ship's over there. So, the new world. I mean, we did build level 10 villages everywhere because we wanted all the parts, but. Boy, is it glitchy. It's no different. But it does seem better for sure. Overall. Died. But it's glitching a lot already. Let's see how Teal's doing. Oops, I just stole your silk. Oh, did you just die? Oh, there you are.
I didn't die. I just got booted by the freaking electricity or the lightning electricity. Stupid lightning. Here.
Oh,
yeah, I don't know about this.
Wait, were you watching my video? You
what?
Got it. You got it pretty close. As
the
far
lights
as you're
are driving me crazy.
Well, and I don't like the lights part. Are you? You're watching the other video, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, that other video. That's.
Watch,
yeah, I didn't
not
like.
In time to watch you do yours.
Oh, okay. So, I mean, I love his concept and everything. His controls also were like crazy. Like I could not understand. Like 2+3 and 1+2. Whenever I start doing that stuff, it like cancels out other thrusters, and you start going all over the place. So, I'd rather just go with up, forward, and turn. But I did not like the lights. To me, the lights are the most brittle thing in this whole world. And so, if anything hits those, you're going to lose your thrusters and your balloons. And if you're out in the wild, then you have to try to put all that back together. I mean, it wouldn't be that hard, I guess. You just center it and hit it on there. But, you know, that's why I went with the board between mine and then put everything on that, because I feel like the board is more sturdy. If you run into stuff, you sideswipe, whatever. So, yeah, I took and put this.
The board between what?
I put a board between the bottom chunk and then those little ones you stack on top of it.
Oh, so the first one and then the other four?
Yeah. So, yeah, those other four, the little four ones, you just put those on top of the board. It's actually two boards. It's two planks.
I don't.
Two sets of the, not the largest, but the one down from the largest is what I did for. It's like a little wing, basically. And you.
Try this again.
I don't even know if you did the larger board. Maybe we can build it one more time and I can try playing around with the larger board too. I'm always afraid to change anything because one thing can just throw all your weights off and everything. If you had the larger board, it would just hang out a little bit from where your chests are. Probably wouldn't change your weight too much.
You have a whiteboard. I don't.
Well, no. On my other one.
I do.
Can use anything of the same size.
Yeah, any of the same size. So it's you just want it to be 12 by 12 by 1.
Oh, I just had that.
Or 12 by 2. Yeah, 12 by 2 by 1. So yeah, it can be anyone, any color. So you can actually.
Okay.
So the other one I used, the castle one, not the lion one, but the regular castle, because I like how the gray and the colors of it kind of go with the colors that are already on there. The gray and brown, I think it is.
Like that?
Yeah, just centered on there. It's centered, right? I think so. No, yeah. Not on top. The second one goes next to it, towards the seat. We have 1 hour on the server.
Oh, I got 30 minutes.
What? It said 30? Mine said 59.
I got on later than you guys.
Wait, on the same server. That's so weird. It just keeps getting weirder. Okay.
So there's, okay.
And then you put that back piece on again, like the, like you had, like the, I think it said, let's see. This is fun. I like this. Makes me think about it harder. Naming the pieces. So the platform bumper 01, which you already have. Yeah, that one. Goes right on top of it, just like it is on the back.
The front. Oops.
Oh, gotta go back
I'm
more.
I'm guessing like that?
No, it needs to go back more. Right?
Oh, duh, I forgot about the one in the back, on the bottom. I was thinking of that, but I wasn't sure.
You had them on right before, like, yeah, you just gotta put them on top of that now. So yeah, that, and then flip it over for the other side.
Oh, they are totally uneven.
Oh yeah, it was.
Oops.
Frostpine boards. I did not use frostpine boards, but yeah, you're right. That would make it stronger. So yeah, one of the frostpine ones would be supposedly stronger. I feel like they made everything stronger because people are getting so frustrated with all the everything breaking. So we even have this frostpine. Oh, the ancient thin floors would be frostpine. If you use that one, do you have frostpine on you? Do I have
no,
some?
No, I don't.
It should be fine though. Whatever you got on there. I guess it's wood.
Yeah, I don't want to do it over again.
Yeah. It's just to the boards, but yeah, that's fine. Yep, and then reverse of those. Perfect. Oh shit, you probably need... Do you have any iron bars on you?
No, I don't.
You're going to need the chest on top at the end before you fly. But it can
wait. I was going to put the basic wood chest for now.
Yeah,
not
you can
sure
try
if
that.
It really matters.
It might, because that one weighs less than the other one, so your buoyancy is going to be off, so you might float more. So don't put the balloons on until the very end. That's what you want to wait for. Don't put the balloons on.
Oh, okay. Then I'll put the chest. Oops.
Dang. Yeah, you can put the chest on or whatever. It doesn't matter. But yeah, as soon as you put the balloons on, it's attached. No, I don't even know if it is. It might just start floating. It might not. It might be attached to the board. Who knows? In this game, anything's possible. So let's see. Yeah, so you could do... The next major thing you got to do is... on the... Oh, boy, the way you have it attached, though. Can you get... Oh, yeah, you probably can. Do the bottom suspensions.
Oh, that one... That one... I had a hard time with that. I couldn't get it even.
The left fender and right fender?
Yeah.
I can put them on for you if you want.
It's not sitting on.
Nice, dude. He needs it. Oh, he doesn't have a sword. Oh, man. I wish I had, like, a half sword to give him. I mean, I can give him a pickaxe. Man. Huh. Alright, come here.
Anything will help you break things.
There we go.
Yeah, I know. I'm a little worried about that, but. He can't even fight right now. Poor guy.
Who'd you get? That slush. Oh,
yeah.
Little penguin.
I know. It's pretty cute. And he matches my colors. Like, we're a cute couple.
The fact that he's covered and you're just in shorts?
Yeah. I know, right? He's trying to be me. He's just trying. So you want me to put the fenders on for you in the bottom?
I tried to put them on, and it was like I couldn't get them on because of that thing right there. Yeah.
Oh, the board, is it in the way?
Yeah.
Yes. I was afraid of that. Okay. Yeah, that's why. Yeah, it's that's why I attached mine to the front. Put the front of that first platform on.
I don't know how.
Yeah, at this point, yeah, I don't know what you would do. You have to start all over. Because I don't know how to, you can't just put a jack underneath it. It'll probably, I don't know what it would do.
I know in the video that I saw him do, he had a, one of those poles, but that didn't work either.
Oh, yeah. Whoa! He almost died.
And how'd you guys do it without it?
You gotta put something on here. I don't know what you're gonna do. So this is what I'm thinking is you could go with this. But I don't know if you can get both tires on there.
No. Don't look like it.
Here, I'll see what I can do. Yeah, it'll go on. If I can get it aimed right.
Those are little bitty tires.
Yeah, that's all it needs. It's not gonna, and you're not driving with them. What the heck? It'll let me overlap them. I think I need to. Oh, no, I don't.
No. These tires don't do nothing. Is this just for, like, decoration or landing?
It's for landing and for floating.
Oh.
What was that? Yeah, there we go. Yeah, you're set. That might work. The thing is with, since they're more narrow together, you have to be worried about tipping over left and right. With mine, it has like a wider stance.
Yeah, so, I know.
Yeah, so it's a little better for landings that way. You could try to do what Sean, oh boy, thank you. Bit of board and a few foundation pieces. Oh yeah, you could just like extend it down too and attach stuff to that.
Give me 1 second. I gotta go do something real quick.
Okay. Thinking. I kind of like the tripod idea too. She might be able to land that better, or just feel safer when it lands, and it won't be wobbling as much. Which would be, I guess you'd do. Maybe that same piece, a little suspension in the front, like this. And then another tire on the front. The thing is, all of this is going to be different weights and different... I like that, though. I think that would be fun to try. That looks cute and cool. I'm going to try it out. I'm going to fly it. I'm just kidding. I want to let her build, too. I should eat. Attach planks to ladder and take out plank on jack. Planks to the ladder. And it would connect, do you think? Like, I don't know. I think we're okay, though. I think we got around it. It'll just be a slightly different design. It'll be fun to try to balance it and see how we can get it to work. Just to show customization is always a fun little side note in videos and whatever. So, I mean, I basically took lights and changed it around a bit and to come up with my design. And I'm liking this little front step. I like how he teeters, but I just like the, two-legged, like, he just has, like, a little bit of a personality to him this way. Seems to be flying just fine with this block. Wait for it to come back, let's just go So in our world here, we have our shore village. We have our... Oh, I should go check the dry valley. Our dry valley village. So those three are like all in the same shot. And then our frost village, which is just right there. So frost isn't too far. Shore is not too far. They're all like near each other. But what I'm hoping for is to get... the thruster from GTA 5, it looks like this, like a jetpack like this. I have not played that game enough, and I know I'm missing out, but unfortunately I got addicted to Fortnite and now I can't go back. And I don't have time for both.
Okay, I'm back.
Especially with Lego Fortnite taking up so much more time. There's a chest right down there. See it? Oh, I want to get that chest. And break it and steal the copper. But yeah, this is our burger spot. And the problem we have here... Oh, so I put on like a tripod wheel too. And I think it'll be more sturdy when it lands. Like, might be easier for you to...
My server will end, restart in 15 minutes.
Oh, it's so weird that you're getting different times on us now. Before, it's only showing one of us a time. So we got, not Wrangler, what's his name?
Now, what about the lights?
I would skip those lights.
Do I have to put them there?
Look at my other one there, and you can see where I put the lights. With the plank?
I took a picture of it.
Yeah, I think the lights go better there. There he is.
Oh, on top of the chest.
Yeah.
It's easier to put them there.
Yay. High factory over here. Ooh, yeah, 10, 10, 10. Nice. I'll just put those in here. That goes in.
Did you get the one that's got the two dots on top of the little dresser? Or one dot? Or
okay,
no dot?
So I have four variations sitting over by... They're just on the ground there. And you can look at all four of those and decide which one you want. I think all four of those will do the same... about the same weight. There's one we're using the two smaller ones, which is what Wolf is doing on his ship, and it gives you six slots per half instead of six slots total, so you get an extra 12 total slots. So really, that could be the way to go. It's just, I don't think it's as pretty, but, you know, it's way more functional. Sorry, I don't know why I'm just doing something different. Just want to do that. Leave some of those there in case we need to make a pit stop and grab some pies. So we can't get another villager here. No one's coming over to this place. Nobody wants to be here. Nobody likes burgers. I'm a bummer.
Why am I having difficulties? They don't fit.
Pardon my sniffles, but I've been eating hot sauce, and that's what hot sauce says to me. I'm still gonna eat it. So yeah, we just got Nugget. We got Nugget, and nobody else will come here. But this, we got random stuff. I mean, we don't really need any of this, especially the flex wood we get anywhere around here. We must have it somewhere we can use it. I mean, these don't need to be here. Oh, come on. Let's just swap those out. Darn it. I don't want another villager. I mainly want, Durberger, what's his name, hamburger guy. He came to one of our other villages and I was hoping he'd show up here. Cause this is his spot.
And then lights, camera, action.
I wonder if I move the village marker up there, if it makes it where they all function better, where people will come around. But also, I don't want to mess with it because he's making good
coffee. I think if you just hang out in that village throughout the day to the evening, I think you'll start seeing these pop up.
Oh, is that what might cause it? Okay.
I don't know. That's what I think.
Wait, what? Oh, there's a... I'm hot. Oh, yay. I mean, this little platform in the front, definitely an improvement. I think that needs to be part of the full build.
So I got one life, but the other life doesn't want to go.
Okay, wait, stop, it's turn. Oh, a little out of control.
Aw, I like my little shit.
It's looking good, right? I like the little tripod.
What happened to yours? You flipped yours?
Wait, what? Yeah. Oh, his. Not mine. No.
And now you're floating. I see you trying to grapple. Are you okay?
Keep hitting that balloon.
This is why I make grapples.
Oh no.
I don't know, I really liked my emote, but I can't find it to show you guys my new emote.
Is it a new one today?
Well, I don't know, you guys, it might be new. It's new to me. I don't know. Oh,
that's right, yeah, they brought back a bunch, that's right. I saw those.
It's the 10 out of 10.
Yeah.
I think can't find it on my thing, but it's cute. Took all my V-Bucks, but that's cool.
You can just borrow more.
Oh, I will.
Because tomorrow, wait till you see what they have in store tomorrow. Did you see the skin that's in there? You buy it for
nine. Some cute skins.
There's a new one. If you buy for $9, it has a Lego, it has a pickaxe and all that, and you get 1,000 V-Bucks. So it's basically like buying 1,000 V-Bucks.
I think I saw that one. Isn't like
shiny
there's one,
something?
There's a new one down there. I think it's like $8.99 or something like that.
Yeah, that's the one, yeah.
Yeah, I wasn't too fond of that one.
Oh, okay. Yeah, they do that every once in a while. They
if
put
I'm
one of these out.
Correctly.
You probably are. That was, yeah, I wasn't a fan of it. It's a little...
No balloons.
It's a little, what'd you call it? Psychic? No, I don't know.
So now we're doing the thrusters. Do I have to have the two wheels in the back?
Oh, what happened? I think it's, what, are you on your toe? Well, calm down. He's just looking at me like, I didn't do nothing, but no one was even near him. He just said, yelp. He never does that. You okay, puppy? Aw, he needs to be consoled. I couldn't tell if he's maybe chewing on his toenail or something.
It's glitchy.
I know, he's glitching. Something's wrong. He's not even growling at you. Something's wrong with my dog. Tito, are you going to be okay?
See, I don't even have. Oh, that's right. Blast powder. I don't have blast powder.
I got home. Here you go. Go get it. I'm sorry. I couldn't get it to you. I couldn't throw it at you.
That's fine.
Okay, so your lights might be a problem because you still have to get your balloons on there. They'll probably have to come out a notch or. Wait, let's see. Oh, yeah. Oh, cool. You went with those. Cool.
They're totally uneven. I'm just scared to hit them because I don't want to hit the...
Right. You want me to... Oh, God. I don't want to do
it. Never mind.
Yeah, good luck on the other one. Maybe stand up on the chest.
Yeah, I know.
I feel like... So what I usually do is use your... If you use your fist and you miss, then at least you whatever you hit probably won't break from your fist and you get another chance to aim. Wow, the drift... The drift on this stick is really bad too. It just keeps like rotating by itself and stuff.
So this side is put. This side is like, I can't go out any further, but I think the other one can. I don't know.
The chest?
No. Oh, you're talking about the chest or the lights?
Wait, no, the lights. No, the lights should. You should be able to get them out further, but boy, I don't even know where to put your umbrellas. Or you know where they probably could do, let's see, I wish mine was closer. So on mine, the balloons are near the front. Yeah, they're kind of near the middle front. I don't know if you see the feed on my YouTube, but it's kind of near the middle front.
I have a picture of you. I took a picture of you.
Yeah. And so
like right in the middle.
So you might be able to slide that light, like put the balloon near the front and then put that light right behind it. Just to the back one.
Yeah, it wouldn't let me do that. I tried to slide it forward a bit. Let's see if I can do it again.
Does it look like... Well, let's see. I could test it, actually. Definitely don't want to put a balloon on yet, but... I wonder if it'll let you put one on there. I can't tell. It looks like it's saying no. Oh, you probably put it on the light. You just got to worry again about it breaking off, but...
We're talking about the angled light bar, right?
Yeah, these yellow lights, yeah.
Okay, I just want to make sure.
Yeah.
Let's see,
where your other...
Yeah, it won't let me go out any further. I don't know if it's because of the dresser.
Oh, the front ones are just attached to the board.
And then the two ones. Well, I got 5 minutes, and then I got 5 minutes.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, we should probably do another reset.
I'm going to go off, and then I'll come back and finish it.
All right, Wolf, are you ready to do a lobby check?
Yeah, all right. Let me flip this over.
Okay, you need help? You know?
No, it's stupid. We're about to scrap this one.
Yeah. Learn a little from each one. Cool.
All right. Yep. Oh, you know what? This is what I wanted to do. I don't want to leave it over here.
One moment. Yep. I agree, Sean. It's a hard lesson to learn because it's so much easier to just use your pickaxe to get stuff out of the way quick. But the fists are a little safer. Whatchala. Interesting new Lego. It's fun. I like it. Nope, no music. Butter bar. Oh, it's cold now. Get in there. Janky. Janky's one of the ones that hasn't been in a long time, really. Yeah. He has a weird... Just like... Very odd design. His face, everything about him is just very interesting. Like, okay, so you know how they always use like the same bodies and heads and everything. Like, what is this? What other bodies does that even remind you of?
I think it's either from a brand or a team or something else. The brand of whoever it is.
Oh, yeah.
It's either the name.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, I'm not sure what.
Chinky. But it's even like. It's rare that they'll make a body specifically for a skin. Usually it's a template. And you get a helmet? Oh, a helmet on the back. That makes sense. Whatever. Fortnite, yeah, no, sometimes. They're so cool. Look at this one. Ooh. Alright, I think we're ready. Server reset. Probably got out. Oh, I got a 404 error. Wait. Hi, Tito. You want to be in the blankets until there's food nearby. Yeah. Whoa. What the heck? How? How did that come off? I just found a light sitting on the ground. Weird. Hey, that's my new one. Here's this one for reference in case you need. Oh, it's not happy though. There it goes. Jeez, I mean, oh, you don't have a follower. Sorry. There we go. What is up with the skeletons tonight? How are we going? We got lights, thrusters, balloons left. Ah, sunrise. Yay. Nope. Oh, over here. There they are. That makes sense. If you want to make more, there they are. There we go. Where'd Wolf go? Probably feeding the face cat. Little ones. I should probably stop recording on this one. Like an hour ago. Sean, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, janky. Curious to look that brand up. Like, what are they selling? What are they? It's not skateboards, right? What is that? An odd character choice. What else shouldn't be in here? Oh yeah, I have the iron bars. I'm gonna just throw in here.
Hey, why does yours look wider than mine?
Wider.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, none of it's really gonna matter too much. Okay, let's see. I don't know.
I think it's the chest. Cause my chest fit kind of perfectly.
Yeah, they have overhang a little bit, but not quite as much. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Let me feed myself.
Oh, where's my phone?
I mean, either way, we should be able to just get it flying and get it adjusted, and it should work fine. It's pretty close.
Now, do you put thrusters underneath the dressers and next to the spot where you sit?
I don't know. Look at mine. Just... Let's see. Hang on. I probably need to bite. My awesome dinner. Is that good? What do you think? Yeah, don't drop it on my hand if you can drop it. Don't drop it on the couch. So yeah, thrusters centered underneath the cabinets. But now these ones on the side, like below the seat, those ones have to be offset. You want them one, they're one's a little more forward than the other. And that one looks, oh, that's good. That one's off on this side.
I'm over here talking and the mic's not even on.
Yeah,
well, I tried to put it even with that, but it didn't want to go even.
Yeah, you definitely want them both at the same spot, like right between the dots like that.
Uh-oh, I broke something, but I don't know what I broke. Oh, wow. Okay, that's not what I wanted to break.
Is it at least a good car? It makes off too.
Yeah, it is. I'm...
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, it's still slow, beautiful.
Yeah, yeah. It's like small tires and all, yeah.
So are you able to do the other one? Because I don't, when I'm doing it, it doesn't want to go.
You know why? Because your board's in the way again. Yeah, it's connected on the wrong side, so.
Stupid board.
I don't even have to have
board. Maybe we can put like a pillar down that's long enough to fit where the tires are. That makes sense.
Yeah, that's what, yeah, Sean was saying, like, attach a board from one of the ladders or something. I've never tried to reattach something like that and then take off the other support.
Like that? Never mind. Do you think that'll work?
What was
I did that.
Oh, you did that? Oh.
He's sitting there eating popcorn, like, watching.
Okay, now geez. try to pull your... Hey, it's up to you, the jack down. I think you might be okay.
I'm scared.
What do you think, Chad? What do you think? Is it going to work? Darn it, I should be recording
this. Don't go away now. Don't run away now. Okay, so I'm about to remove it.
Yeah. Oh, no, it's fine.
The board didn't go away. That's what I wanted.
Yeah, you have to knock it off, yeah. But yeah, it should be okay. I mean, at any point, it could just teeter and fall off. Don't be surprised. But so far, so good.
I know.
Yeah, now you should be able to get it on there.
Yay. Oh, okay. You can go sit at a bench. All right, now let's try it. Like that. I think they're center.
Yeah, my dog's eating out of my hand.
Yeah, they're center.
Focal.
Oh, I don't need this.
Alright. Yeah. Yep, that looks good. So on the side thrusters, if you look at mine... Okay, see on this side, it's right up against this one.
I didn't take a picture of the side. I just took a picture of the bottom.
Yeah, if you look at mine on my screen, on YouTube or whatever, this one's right up. So on the passenger side. Passenger side is right up against the thruster.
Okay.
You see it? And then on that side, it's one notch over.
Alright, let's try this.
And that matters. Because if it's the same on both sides, you're not going to go anywhere. You're not going to turn. If you only have one side, you're going to spin really fast. But by having them on both sides offset like that, it makes you spin slower.
Like that? On that side?
Yep. That's perfect.
Wolf is in the way.
Sean was predicting it was going to fall.
All right. Now what about that one?
That was good too.
The face you guys have. Is that good?
I mean, if it did fall, we could still finish it. It's just a pain to get the thrusters on. Yeah, that looks perfect. Double check.
Okay.
Yeah, that's good. I mean, really, as long as one side's closer and one side's further away, it's going to be fine. It doesn't have to be perfect the way I did it, but yeah, you got it the same, so you're good. Yours is exactly like mine. I mean, you know, this is all theory, but this is how I did mine, and they worked out. I think the only other thing you have that you haven't, well, two things you have left is first you want, if you want, yeah, the balloons, which I hope you can get on there somewhere. I'm not sure if you can.
I should be able to.
Sorry.
We're going to try. Do I need them right now, even though with that chest?
Oh yeah, I just put mine on top though. You know what? You maybe jump on your dry. Well, you actually, you know what? Okay, good. You're fine. Never mind. You can say, if it starts floating away, we got Wolf. Wolf will get it.
Yeah, he's just sitting over there, you know.
That can work, huh? Just break his bench. Anyways, no, stop copyright infringing me. I'm just kidding.
That's what's gonna happen.
Uh-oh, she was transforming. I think sunset's coming. Right. You better hurry. Is that what it is?
Hey, now.
Why is it playing music? Yeah, they've got it. Oh, he's ready.
If you do that and it breaks, you are making that thing all over again.
I was gonna say, you started it.
He'd enjoy it. Oh, no. No, I think you're fine.
Go ahead and finish it.
I would knock it down.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
But you should get to do it. Yeah. Okay. And if it doesn't come down, what if it goes up? That'd be scary, right?
Yeah.
Alright, okay, so next, yeah. Uh-oh. That's okay, oof. I guess.
I was just the next thing, the platform.
Do you have a wrench?
No.
Alright, here's a wrench.
Oh my jeez, there is a mosquito eater flying around my room. Wait,
actually, mosquito eater?
That's what I call them. I don't know what they're called.
They're Mayflower.
They're big old, look like, they're scary things, actually, and they float right in them.
Mosquito hawk.
I just call them mosquito eaters. I believe that's what they do. They eat mosquitoes, right?
Oops, I see. Okay, ready? So here's our wrench. Okay, to the back thruster.
I've never had a wrench before.
Ooh, wow, here you go. So on your back thruster back here, come back here. Aim at it and shoot it. And then you want to turn off 3 and on 1. Or on 1 and off 3. I can't see if you're doing
it. Okay, so off 1?
Yep.
How do you do it?
No, on 1 and off 3.
Okay.
Right? Okay, so only 1 is turned on, right?
Yeah, the first one.
Yeah, okay. Now on the side one, not the bottom, but the side one facing out, you want those to be 2 on both sides. Oh, 2 only. So 3 off and 2 on.
So what about 1? 1 on?
1 off. Just 2 only is on. Only 2 is on.
Oh, got it.
And only 2 is on this side. And then, oh my god, you gotta fly it. Let's go.
I'm scared. Right. Oh, yeah. Your thing is in my way.
I tried to discipline him, but it didn't work.
Wow, I watched right. That was abuse right there.
Hey, who are you going to tell? Who are you going to tell, huh? Huh? Who are you going to tell? That's what I thought.
Of course it gets just, dark when I decide to be, sit in it.
What's going to happen is I'm going to finally monetize on YouTube, and then this will get 1 million views, and because you did so many freaking emotes, I won't be able to monetize it.
So do I just go?
Okay, so your 3 is up. So whatever your button is for 3 is going to shoot you up.
Oh, A.
There you go. So that's your up. And then your 2 should turn you. I should have moved my ship.
Oh.
Yeah, I want to move my ship. Get away from my ship. There you go. Wait, what the heck? Whoa, whoa, whoa. What the heck? Why is it doing that? Okay,
it
try to.
Go down.
Okay, try not to do.
Too many buttons.
Yeah, okay, so.
I think you were.
So they're basically. And this is what I didn't describe. Oh, wait. You lost a light, or is that somebody else's? That's somebody else's.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's okay. You don't have the lights, but you're fine. You don't need them. I'll just grab these.
Okay, so A is up.
Okay, so here's one thing, though. Keep in mind, the thrusters work the same as on the car, and you've used those before. So you hit it once to turn it on, once to turn it off. If you hold the button down, it'll turn it off and on and off and on. So you don't want to do that. So you just tap it once to go on and once to go off. When you're flying up, like, you basically want to fly up, forward, or turn one at a time. So, like, fly up and then stop flying up. Turn and then stop turning. Go forward and then stop going forward. Don't try to do, like... Once you get used to it, you can try doing like forward and turn and you know, that kind of stuff. But for right now, just stick to one at a time. Like, just go, like, you hit three to go up and then try one to go forward when you get high enough over the trees here. But you don't have trees anyway. But, so do
Mr. Show Off over there.
So three and then go up with that. Wait, is that mine?
No, it's his.
Oh, it's his. I mean, you're welcome to grab one. You should grab one of mine and we can all fly around.
Okay, so up.
That one's got the little booster step on it. And then two to go forward. I mean, sorry, three to go forward. No, three to go up, one to go forward. But you're back down, right? One to go up. Just keep going up so you get up high. And then try to do one to go forward.
How's it going? I'm just going to stop pressing things.
You know what? I can't even...
It's nighttime.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if it's glitching or what. Wait, where'd you go? It looks like your ship went somewhere.
It's over here. It dips over and then it like goes back up. I feel like one of those big old things that you put sand in the bottom and you hit it, falls over and comes back.
Yeah.
Wibble wobbles or whatever you want to call them.
Yeah. So. Up to the phone, I am. Great, another couple.
Can someone take this over there to you guys' spot?
What happened?
Because I'm scared that...
I got that hole where I'm stuck in midair and... I believe I'm somewhere else, I don't know. We're just sitting up here.
Oh. I see you going down. I don't see the...
He's stuck. His thing says one...
I don't see the ship.
Yeah, I don't know. I have no idea where it went.
What'd you do with my jetpack?
I'm sitting in it somewhere.
That was my favorite one. weird. Okay. Yeah, this game does not like a lot of... I guess you can't have a jetpack race. Not yet.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the lobby.
Maybe four more updates.
I'm running to a tree. Oh boy.
And then we gotta figure out where it went. Might end up in the water or something, but it'll be safe wherever it goes. Might end up in a tree.
Uh oh. How do you go forward?
I'm gonna see if I see it coming down. Forward should be one, and two is turn. Also, don't get out of your seat, whatever you do. Because you will plummet. Get ready to do your glider, but then hope your ship comes down good too. Your jetpack.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe not flying at night.
Yeah, I mean, obviously, yeah, it's a little... The landings, I'm telling you, you just got to practice takeoff and landing. This is kind of the perfect spot for it over here, but yeah, it's... It can be a little rough.
I feel like if I take it over to the little... air thing that you guys got it, then I'm gonna hit something. I don't know if you could do it.
I can try. Yeah, because I should probably test it anyways just to see what it's doing in case I can figure out an adjustment for it too. I'm really curious where the other one went. Okay, so up, turn. It feels heavy. I wonder why. Yikes, what the heck? Oh! Wait, did I land on a block or something? It was not there.
You hit Wolf's landing thingy.
Oh, it wasn't there. Yeah, I didn't see it. It on my stream. I might be able to see that, but... Yeah, this one's... It's pretty close to the controls to mine.
I'll get used to it. I just...
Yeah, it is... Like, you just gotta practice with it, but, I don't know. I'm loving mine right now. It's so fun.
Oh, that's what those are for. I thought these were, like, stepping stools that you use or something.
It's obstacle course.
I didn't know the...
Yeah, it's, the variations of what you can do with the with those blocks. Sorry, Tito, my... cramping your legs. All right, I want to know where my other jetpack is. Where's sunlight? Where's the morning? Wolf, did you come back in?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, you found it? Oh, okay. Oh. What the heck? That's not it. Okay, this one's my first one. I see more parts. Oh no, those are...
Can I put stuff in this chest?
Yeah.
Okay.
It should be fine. It should definitely work.
Oh, alright. Just want to make sure... Glass cord.
Hello.
Just in case.
Almost landed on it. Wait, oh, is it here? Oh, here it is. Nice. Yeah, it's gonna be okay. What is this button? 3-shot. Looks like yours is tipping and then, like, jumping back up. Tipsy.
Yeah. Even I'll get used to it. Well, you want to try it out?
Oh, I haven't floated enough to know the difference. You know what is different, though, is that you have a piece of wood up front.
She did hers a few different things.
I also did the piece that the seat is sitting on. I did it bigger than the piece that it's supposed to be. So it doesn't, I don't know if you did that, but mine doesn't stick out. Or at least the guy that I follow, yours doesn't stick out either.
Yeah, no, mine's that way.
Whose is this right here?
That's, okay, so that's my first one and this is my second one. But check out this little step on the front. It makes it easier to just jump up on it.
That's what I need, a stepping stool.
Yeah, but the trick is getting it on there once it's already off your block. I should have thought of that before you took it down.
Where did mine go? Oh, I'm all looking for it, thinking it.
Oh, wait. Oh, that's perfect. Wait, I bet I can get it on there. You want me to do it? Wait. Where's... What the heck? Okay, wait. I have no favorites. That's weird.
Yeah, I was looking at that. Oh, I have a...
They took favorites out? Yeah, they took favorites out. It's annoying because it resets everything. Oh, I don't have one.
A little stepping stool. Oh.
Yeah, it's
no, that's too big.
It's a floor piece.
Her rocket is not in the same spot. Her big rocket's more towards the bottom.
Her rocket. Oh, yeah, just a little bit towards the bottom. Yeah, that it seems to fly forward okay. I don't think it's too much of a problem. It's gonna be so hard. I don't know if I can get it on here. It needs to be a pyre.
What is it called?
Are you trying to do a platform?
It's any of the... You just need a 4x4x1. So go to the medium pieces down below those first floor pieces to the second floor pieces, where it says medium. Any of those first square ones. I'm sorry. It needs to be the 4x4x1. There's a Lion Knights one. I got a Durberger one that I use on mine. But the problem is you need to attach it from the bottom and then you need to, like, nudge it out to the... So it's a step in the front.
I don't see that. I don't have that.
You should have a 4x4x1. So there's... So you see the medium header? Are you looking at my YouTube?
No.
Oh. Wait, you're not watching. I'm not helping you no more. Did you at least like it? No, I'm just kidding.
Are you talking about on, like, the car, or, like, just in the pieces?
And the pieces in the floors.
Look for so you go a to noble floor.
Wait. Floor pieces.
Yeah, I know.
There's beachy. Well, beachy floor you probably don't have.
Or a rustic. You should have those.
I have a 6x2x1, but...
You should have a knightly floor, lion's knight castle. Oh, no, sorry. That's... Never mind. Wait, is there none? Oh, no, that could be bad. No, log cabin, 4x4x1.
Yeah, there's a... You even have
a rustic floor 01.
Oh, I it's have a shack squares. Floor.
The square ones.
I only got a shack floor.
4x4x1? Okay. You definitely have the... Well, you should have the same pieces we have except for that. The V-Bucks ones. But either way. But yeah, the challenge is...
Put one piece there.
Oh, I was about to do it.
That'll work.
And then you put one underneath it and nudge it back.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, that could work. Whoa. Maybe. It looks like it keeps flying away. I mean, they want to fly. What can they say?
Oh, have you seen the shore village?
Oh, I haven't. What'd you do?
I don't know if those are the kind of style of buildings if I should be doing or not.
Oh, cool. I'm going to go see. All right, let's go check out the shore village. Progress report. You okay there?
Oh, I'm totally not taking mine over there.
Do it! Walk. Do it! Oh, no, yeah, you're not walking. Just do it.
I'm scared.
Just practice. It's good. The worst is we'll come rescue you. You can always build another one. I'll build another. You can have here's the deal. If you crash it, you can have my other one right there.
Oh, no, I don't want to crash.
Well, you'll be okay.
So much faith, thank you.
You'll be okay.
I'd take a ride with Wolf.
Well, you can do that, but I'd rather you get over your fear.
Fly your thing out
I know.
There.
Get used to it. And
I
just...
will, but people are watching. People are watching. You know, stage fright, okay? People are watching.
And Mama's going to follow you to make sure you're on camera, too.
Yeah, I'm sure. That's something you would do.
Anyways, I'm going to go to the shore. I'll see you guys later. You guys working out.
I'll be in a bit.
Yeah. Nah, fly. It's good for you. There, no one's watching you now. There you go. They can't see you. They can see Wolf. Oh, I'm going to beat you, Wolf. I'm going to beat you. Yeah, your big muscle car. Real impressive. Wait, I gotta turn a little.
Where is the shore, anyways?
It's over here by the shore. It should, if you have a compass, it'll show up as a home for you. But either way.
Oh, I exited out of my vehicle on accident.
Yeah, you don't want to do that. Did you glide?
Yeah, well, it's up there. Yeah, I glided, but it's
it'll
up
come
there.
Down. It'll come down by itself. Right, I'm gonna go back.
Dang it, I pressed the wrong buttons.
Yeah, I've done that, because when you want to turn left, right? When you want to turn left, you hit that left button, and then boop. Yeah, I did it like 20 times. But honestly, like, that's it. Like, you know, this is how you learn. You'll figure it out. Don't be scared of it, because if you're scared of it, you'll never get to have fun with it.
Come on. Oh, yeah. Okay, so...
The best part is you didn't do it over water, so it could be worse.
Yeah, don't make me... I'm hard. Let's
stick drift on you. This controller is ridiculous. This one's worse than the other one. This is my good blue one, too. I guess I did use it a lot before I got my pro.
Oh.
Shh, chat, don't let her know that we're watching her.
I know you guys are watching me.
Shh, chat, don't. Shh. Everyone, keep it down. Oh, backseat driver. Last putter, I might have some on me.
Wow.
No, I got to, I'm just saying, like, over there, we don't have none, right?
Oh, we're probably getting low, yeah.
Alright.
Just the distance.
Okay, I'm trying to go. There we go.
To bring back.
Yeah, it's like, the trick is, like, making little nudge turns and nudge forwards. You have to, like, turn it off, on and off, but, like, fairly quick, yeah. And sometimes you hit it, and I swear, like, I don't know if it's my controller or what, but it'll, like, it'll just go. But then when you get to a spot where you feel safe, it's displayed.
I'm not moving because I'm not going.
Like auto park. Meow.
The thing is, there's no. You can only turn right into circles to go where you need to go.
Right.
Jeez.
But most of the time, you're going to be going straight. And then when you do need to make a left turn, you just make three rights. Wow. I like this. Where am I?
I don't know.
That's pretty cool.
But then I'm not going to go all the way out and around because I figured out that, you know, I don't want to make too much of a build.
Oh. Oh, yeah, but you should connect these.
And the dock, I'm going to, I think I want to put over here.
Okay, yeah, cool.
I'm going to take out that dock that rendered in, put the other dock in, and then there's always two fishing holes there that always spawn.
Fresh.
And this is out of the village marker, so you can put juicers and everything over here without worrying about nothing.
Oh, yep, good. Still do pies.
So, that's why I was like, you know what, I'm just going to build off to the side right there, and then we'll have beach to do stuff. But I don't know.
I'm gonna get off.
These buildings. You're done.
You go to sleep.
Yeah, I'm gonna go play a battle with Cell.
Oh, fun. Cool.
I really don't want to because I got a victory crown and I don't want to get rid of it.
Well, I gotta play sometime.
You already got that though. It's already in your pillow.
I know, but I like the shininess of the crown.
Well, if this the front of this, does this not bug you? That it's, is it just
later.
On my screen? That the left and the right aren't the same?
Bye-bye.
The left and the right are not the same.
See it on my screen?
She left. Bye-bye.
Bye. You see it right on my screen? It might just be glitching or something.
What piece are you looking at?
It's like the left corner and the right corner of the balcony of this one I'm staring at right now on my screen. Like there's that... That white and the blue on the right side and the left side, like
that one needs to be changed.
Okay, yeah, just curious.
Yeah, because of the color of the blue. Yep.
It's fun. It looks kind of like a
green. This is pretty much where I ended before I went back over.
Ah, cool. Yeah, just curious. Nice. I wonder, like. Oh, okay. So, yeah. So, also, because I like this left side with the whiter blue parts, but the front and this side are thinner blue parts.
Yeah, see that?
I like the whiter blue.
That's why I can't do it.
Yeah, cool.
Because of how the sequence
nice.
Yeah, has to be like that.
I think that looks cool. Because it's almost like it's like just a white railing, but then... Like you can see through it.
What were you saying?
So like, on this side, the blue in between the whites is like really thin. See it? Oh,
yeah.
It is on.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Right.
Oh, hey, it's that kind of wall, huh?
That's why I think that corner piece that over there, I can't get it to match because of how. Well, actually.
Wait. So the wall has the stripes on it? Have I not played with that enough?
So these walls need to be turned reversed.
I can't believe that I'm not even touching the sticks on my controller and it's just going all over the place. That's the beachy wall, right?
It's the half wall, yep.
Oh, half wall. Wait a minute. Oh. Here. Oh. So it's normally white on one side and blue on the other, and you just did the reverses, yeah. Wait, how'd you do that? Wait, they got the right. Oh, this. Got it. So it depends on which way it's rotated. Wow.
Yeah.
I like the other side better. Wait, I think you missed one. What the heck? I like this inside better, Wolf. I'm sorry. You see, I like what? The I like the thicker blue in between rather than the white.
For the outside?
Yeah, that's a pain in the ass. All the way around. But you know, but before you do like a bunch of buildings. That's gonna be a lot of work. Arr. Yeah, front side, back side. Weird. Tito. Tito, you're whining. So it's 8 o'clock. You know what that means.
At that time?
It's our curfew. It's time to zero build. It's time to build to the zero amount. Get all our aggression out after a nice calming day at the beach. Yeah, I could just ditch out here. Let's see. Ooh, I can dump stuff. Actually, I want to keep a lot of this, but I'll just eat that. Actually, a lot of this is building materials I want to keep. Or I should have picked the other spot. Drop these blast cores over here. Tito. Tito, you complain too much, Tito. So unfortunate. You're so spoiled, Tito. You need to quit. Where? Oh, that's food. Oh. Yeah, I'm just gonna eat that one. Cool. Oh, no, we're probably... You check on the villagers?
I talked to... I haven't talked to Tabby.
Okay, cool. She got lots of pies for you. 3, 1, 15, and 1. 15 pumpkin pies, of course. 10 fruit pies, that's good. It's not even Halloween, Tabby. Whatever your name is. If that's even your real name, I'm just going to eat that. Right? No. You have 46 pieces of raw meat in here.
Oh, that's got to have a barbecue.
Yeah. Yep. Here, there. Get rid of that. Where are these bones? Keep them going. Keep them going.
Yeah.
Yes, that looks better. Come on. That looks better. Am I right, chat? It's just more even, too.
Yeah. It's even better.
Come on. And then the inside is fine. Like, yep. It's cool. But when you build a house with it, the inside's going to have to be that way, huh? That's, I mean, it's not bad. It's just... I definitely think it looks... better like that on the outside.
Yeah, you either get one or the other. I don't know if you...
When did you do this? When did you sleep? When did you get this thing?
I did this one today. And, right before...
Oh, the pup.
Before you got on. This one I did last night before I logged off.
The dog is...
Every day or every time I just got a little time and I get bored or something, I come just, in and like...
Yeah, I put it on.
I'll come back probably in here and do a little bit before I go to bed.
Yeah, cool. But Sean, he's a mutt, he's a rescue, he's in, there's like in one of my shorts, there's a fishing, sleeping with the fishes, with the dog falling asleep, that's my pup, Tito, and he just likes to growl, at my friend here whenever he gets anywhere near me, because he's very protective. But then if I'm gone, then he goes running to him. He loves to get pets from him, everything else. Just, it's more of this protection thing, trying to keep me safe. Yep, there it is. Tell everyone how you really feel, Tito. More of a purring, I think, is what it is. And, yeah, he's like, what is he, 30, 40% Chihuahua? He's like 40% Chihuahua, 30% Chihuahua, something like that.
30% fat.
Yeah, he's good. He's a little chubby right now. He got chubby. I don't know why I did. I think I was spoiling him a little too much. So him and I are both on a diet right now. We're getting ready for summer. Taking longer walks and stuff. He'll be fine. He's like, he's not even fat. He's just like not skinny. He's usually got like his water weight.
Just like saying he's just big bone.
It's his time of the month. He's just a little bloated. It'll go away. He'll get better.
Your puppy's gay.
What's wrong with your dog, dude? Sorry, but my dog identifies as they. Poor little bloated dog.
What are you doing? Yeah? Really? Really? Yeah? I'm petting him.
He's so spoiled, but he's an awesome dog. Super happy. Don't give him that jalapeno. Because that's gonna be a lot of messes to clean up. Oh, Lord. Yeah, we're going to have a soft serve machine for about a week going on outside. Oh, look at the sunset. Sunrise, whatever it is. Yeah, the shorts on YouTube, it's like less than a minute, obviously. Well, everything has to be less than a minute on YouTube. It's, I don't know, how far is it down? Like 10, maybe? It's a fishing one. And the top half is his face. And literally, that's me sleeping. Or playing fishing in Lego Fortnite, because I always end up falling asleep. Let's see, where is it? Where is it?
You think we could get this thing to do a loop?
There it is. You got to do a loop in your thing? In your...
You think it would? Or do you think it might try to go straight up and then you add nothing?
Oh, I don't know.
I guess we could just find out.
There we go. Look at that. Wow, so high tech. I copied from my phone, pasted on my iPad, put a link in. That's the short. Doing pretty good. Did it flip? Oh, Lord. You're crazy. Oh, you should have got a little higher before you did that flip. Does that show up on the screen? My DualSense wireless is about to go out. Oh, that doesn't show up on the screen. You know what I found out that I forgot reading before? I think if I'm not a PlayStation Plus member, I can't stream. I think you have to actually pay for that. And the funny thing is I don't really have any use for PlayStation Plus other than that, I think, because I think I can play Fortnite all I want without PlayStation Plus. And I really don't play any of the free games I get every month. I'm on Fortnite 24/7.
Nope. Cannot get it.
Can't get it to flip. Now you're just balloons.
I want to put a bigger chest on here, but I really don't want it to screw anything up. We're leaving this as is.
I think I'm ordering a new controller tonight. So I don't want to use my Battle Royale one for Lego. Gotta save it. You're crazy. Between the trees and all. You can close all the way. Whatever. Yeah. Nice night, though. It feels good. I'm glad we're back to this temperature.
Nothing. Got me good. You.
Anyways. Alright, so we're gonna Yeah, that's Sean. Yeah, that's cool. That's he has shepherd colors. Like, he looks like a German shepherd. I've had two German shepherds before. I love having a 15-pound dog. He was 13. He's probably 15 now. He's going back to 18. Shut up. He's going back to 13. I love having a small dog much more. He's got so much personality. He's very cuddly. He's very playful. Super funny. It's so much easier to clean up and feed and everything else. So, I mean, I actually make him fresh chicken every day to eat. So he gets very spoiled. And I'm usually home working most of the day. So it's nice. There it is. There it is. The mothership. Oh, your stairs look messed up, but I'm just going to assume it's my glitchiness.
That's that hard.
I wouldn't mind flying it as long as I don't have to land it.
You see, is that really?
So I know it flies
one and
well.
Two will be up. One and two is up, and it will go backwards eventually. You see it.
What do you mean? That's why you got fat? Fresh chicken? Wait, Sean says, too much chicken, beef and rice. Oh.
Yep.
Yeah, nice. No rice. I give him a little bit of this kibble, the Halo dog food, and then some chopped up chicken that's actually boneless skinless breast chicken that I bake. So, okay, wait. So, wait, one is, wait, three is four. Wait, three is up and forward?
So, three is up and forward. One is to turn right, and two is to turn left, and then, you know, one and two will make you go up.
Nah, trees though. Wait,
so
wait,
you
wait.
One and two will make you go up.
Oh, I see.
See?
Yeah, okay.
Yep. And then if you turn off one and two, when you get to a pivot, then you
go. Nah, oh lord though. I don't know why that got me. And then fast forward. And then we want to go a little bit. Wait, I feel like that's right. Okay, good. Got it. I just wish the button configuration on the PlayStation was a little bit different for things like this. Oh, no, it still goes up a little too when you're like making your turns. Andy. Gets back over here. Wait, I forgot my ship. I'm gonna come in tomorrow. Actually, I got a spare here. I just gotta remember to go get it.
Okay, I mean, now land on the roof up there.
Yeah, you know what? I got this. You know what's gonna happen?
No.
See, I can't. You know my brain. You see me play Battle Royale. You know how many times I died before you. Don't act like this isn't gonna be a problem. I gotta get up higher. Wait, no, I turned it off. I'm turning off the wrong jets. Oh lord, no, this is not good. I don't know, I can't do this. I don't have the stomach for this.
I think it's just more practice, that's all.
Yeah. Yeah, and a smaller ship, preferably the size of a jetpack. Thank you very much. Alright, look at this though, look at this. Skim the trees on purpose. And yeah, that's what I did. Yeah, I did that on purpose. Thank you everyone. I hope you had a good night. Hope you had enjoyed the stream. We're gonna go. We're gonna go make some little kids cry, in Zero Build. And what is that? Wait, Slush! How dare you? You took Slush. Give me back my Slush. Oh, wait. There's. Yeah, he found his way. Meow. Nice. So tomorrow's episode, Wolf is going to do a tutorial on how to build this and fly it. So everybody tune in tomorrow. I mean, we do have to do that eventually because people are going to ask for it. But I think the jetpack will be a good one for... I'm hoping to get it done. I really want to get it done tomorrow and just get it up because I know it's going to be a really good video and it's going to be really popular. Oh, and you can just smack him around, beat him up. Yeah, but I do want to also get the Frost level 10 video up, because it'd be cool if they're just kind of all in a row. You know what I don't have is a Green Valley level 10, but I could basically just, we could still do one. I just don't want to go start another village. Or we could do it in one of the other worlds, I guess. Just put the chest together and then just go start a little grass valley somewhere. I don't want to do any more villages here. But yeah. I feel like my
remove the village marker there. Like, completely remove it and then just put it in
green. Yeah, nah. And who knows what kind of glitching that might cause. No, I'd rather just do it in another world so that we don't glitch this one. But I just want to kind of have like the continuity of those level 10 videos together too. Cool. Okay. All right. Good night, everybody. Have a good night. Thank you so much. Thanks for liking and all that stuff. And we'll probably stream again tomorrow, the next day, soon. And this weekend, we're going to try to put together some viewer participation stuff. Try to do something fun like that. So figure something out. All right. Let's see. Signing off. And three, and oh, yep, oh, night, Danny and Sean, and Sage. Oh, yeah, Sage, thanks. That's Wolf. All right, good night, everybody.